but a switch from a cherry tree. Come all you old-time cowboys, listen to my song. I assure you won't grow weary as I won't detain you long. Concerning some wild cowboys who did agree to claim them as his own. Had a humble life since the day Jake
wrote a song called from the squirrel's point of view called Looking for My Nuts. For 35 years we were married, me and he, but he never. I'm taking pictures of you behind your back. I once was told that doing that would make things last longer. I long for this to last longer. 50 years have gone, they don't yet. I was just a college boy who couldn't keep his mind employed beyond his corduroy pants. She was a girl I barely knew who had a man who was a bruiser, but still I took a chance. I broke in her bedroom window for some coffee, tea, or me before he dropped her off in all her sundressed mess. Mark this down as the good times of life that haven't quite killed me yet. My head is filled with mourn and miss. The moss is boss for now. List of things to do has been misplaced someplace unknown. It could be lost forever now, unread, unshown, and thrown away. I'm off in my head, out of my mind, off in my mind. That's why you need me now. Our friend's pup just threw up in the kitchen by the door. That bad boy sure ain't good with his number two falling on my floor. Who knew that you, who knew that you were the good dog? All his fault, for no sane man would drive to congregate in this frozen, screwed up mess. On this first day of spring, why is it so damn cold? I need to sneeze, need to release the last of a winter that has made me feel 2 whole years older. Same. Change. We've next to Benoit.